In this video, I'm going to show you a cool trick on how to change your WordPress admin username to the dashboard without tweaking the database or any file of your WordPress installation. The only thing you need to know to do this is the actual username and password. After you log in, head to the All User link on your dashboard sidebar. If you click Edit on any existing username, you'll notice that the username field says Usernames cannot be changed. And if you want to click on it, the field is not acting like other fields above and below. So, here is the trick you can use to actually change that. First, create a new user by using a different username and a different email address. If you want to keep the same email for the new user, just type a fake email here for now and uncheck the box that says send the new user an email about their account. You will be able to change the fake email later in the email field. Don't forget to set the role as administrator in this drop-down list in order to get all privileges and control over the site with the new user. Then, save the changes. Now, log out and then log back in with the new user. Head to the user's management interface and click on the delete link of your old user. Attribute your site content if you don't want to lose it to the new user before continuing and then confirm deletion. After that, you will be redirected to the user list in a blink of an eye, and you will notice that the only user there is the one created right now. And you have your preferred username on it. Change the fake email to your own in order to get all the notifications related to your WordPress installation, and that's it. Was it easy, right? Now you know how to safely change the username of your WordPress access through your dashboard with a simple but effective trick. Please share this video with your friends and people you know uses WordPress to let everybody know how to change the WordPress username. Thank you.